Taiwan ask US for ready to fight with China, after seas dispute islands in LCS. That have not established diplomatic relations with China, Mr. Wang told reporters after the signing as Mr. Mainler stood by his side. Has stepped up pressure on Taiwan by flying regular bomber patrols around the island. Repeatedly, Taiwan has accused Beijing of offering easy cash, loans and goods in return for recognition, a claim the Chinese government denies, but this week China said both Kiribati and the Solomon Islands would have unprecedented development opportunities if they sided with world program that Honiara's decision was unsurprising and grounded in access to resources. everybody from Beijing includes loans and a Boeing 737 aircraft, said a senior official in Taiwan with direct knowledge of the matter.